some person called Piyush Agarwal. Piyush Khandelwal here, and he has won the Excellence Award for Best Adventure Education Company in India. That's very nice. I would like you to briefly lighten it.
We are an adventure company, and we make people do adventure activities and try and find a positive side to a person's life. So there are kids who are not confident, there are people who are not good with teamwork and different aspects. So we work on that, and a child can be a lot more confident, you know.
See, I would like to ask you, you have won one award, like such a prestigious award at such age. How old are you? 25, 30, around between the bracket of? We can definitely skip that. So, because I really get surprised when a young person like you receives an award of excellence here, that really inspires me though. So how do you feel like getting an award that too from Dr. Shashi Tharoor?
It's always great and motivational. You know, you work for years and years, and then finally you achieve something which is super big.
So you feel your efforts, your hard efforts, have been rewarded finally?
Not finally. This is the first one in the row.
So finally, I mean, you have gotten recognition. So this keeps you going.
Definitely, yes.
Any would you like to share some success mantra with the viewers?
There's a baseline. Always people in rock sports say it's about sweat, determination, and raising the bar each time you face it. So I'll ask people to continue with that.
Okay, any message for your competitors here?
Have a beer, chill, man. I always chill that way.
Watch out. Congratulations once again. Like, I wish you keep receiving such awards and I get a chance to interview.
Sure.